Gets it into the corner to Aho. Back up top. There's a shot on that. Another right pad save is made through traffic by Wedgwood. The loose puck corralled by the Canes. And there is another right pad save as that puck put on net. A scramble for it. And Wedgwood, not sure where it is. The whistle blows.
Carolina getting pucks through from the point. That's something we're going to see a lot of. And then the backdoor play. Terrific read there by Wedgwood. The push with the right skate. Able to get across. And Aho thought he had an empty net goal.